1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. Okay, welcome back. No plan. What again? Blah blah. Sorry, let me start again. Welcome back to NZ Noob Gamers for our full playthrough. As with all everything else, we play it by ear, so. We have by player today, I mean we decide what we're playing, what we're going to do. What are we going to do? Oh, let's do that, finally. Oh, that's right. I did all that thing with the power arm just so I could get it out of the way. And now that it's out of the way... God, I am tired. Sleep maybe 5 hours this morning. Maybe 6 hours this morning. It depends on when I actually got up. View satellite array. Poor event! Oh, I've already said that, didn't I? Anyway, what else? Oh, what are we doing today? We are going to be going north to find a distress signal. Then we're probably going to go to the right a bit, to the east towards the witch hunt, witch hunting place. Anyway, let's continue. Oh, I need a life. Yeah, I'm absolutely bored with my current life. Shit, shockwave must have killed this thing. Where did the bombs drop? Ooh, did these things respawn? Of course not. They usually respawn after a week in the game. What is up here? What's a good song about traveling? Campdown ladies sing this song, doo da doo da. Campdown ladies from miles long, oh doo da day. Something, something all night, something, something all day. Something, 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 something put on the range. Black Dark, no. Blazing Saddles, that's the movie. That's where I first heard, oh probably now that's actually a lie. It's not the first place I heard it from. This, what is this place? I think it's a missile silo maybe? Or is it a listening post? Oh, it's a listen. Oh, fuck! Do you see that shit? Do you see how fucking quickly they took me down? I don't even think I died. I think the power armor got disabled. But what's the helmet? I think that's a T-45. Can't tell though. Not 100% sure. Just the T-45 and T-60 have various... Oh, seriously? Oh yeah, this must have been right before we left. God damn it though. Seriously, did you see how fucking... Just like that, man. Maybe 10 shots and I was down. Wow, they commentate a lot more. Jesus, man. Well, me and Allison stay the fuck away from there. Something, ladies, sing the song, do-da, do-da. Something, something, follow along, oh, do-da, day. Something all night, something all day. Something, 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 put on the range. What is it? Oh, who's the name for the game here? Get off. Come on, making sure it's deep. Them ladies sing the song, do 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 do. Are we getting a distress signal? Wait a second. No, it's not that direction. No, it's not that direction either. I remember there's a radio transmitter nearby somewhere. Where, I can't exactly remember, but I know it's close by, and by close by is a relative term. Maybe it's off in that direction in the west. I don't have a sniper rifle. Just realized.
Intruder, identify yourself.
Oh shit, is it him? Okay, before we go inside, let's strip this ship for parts. Huh. Must be because of how it spawned. Must have spawned as a laser thing. Yep, master lock. Anyway, let's just keep going. Let's go this way. Oh no, we're going to the witchcraft thing, so let's go this way. This way. This way. I didn't realize Dogme was still following us. Shit. I wonder why he didn't go sit his ass down. You know what I'm probably gonna do? After this episode, I'm probably just gonna go around doing missions. Lots and losts. Lots. And lots of missions. Leave it. see that. Oh, that's funny.
Crazy?
Oh shit, bitch survived. Oh shit. Yeah, I finally realized who was fighting each other. Ain't nothing but a G thing, baby. Look, that brother's going crazy. Normally I wouldn't care what I say, but I'm being recorded and some people are offended by that. Not sure why, it's just a damn word. The moment you start separating us into different species or different race, you do something you could be scared. Out to goddamn low. Let's go, dog meat. What is this area called? Dunwich something. It's part of some cult. Dunwich Borders? Dunwich Borders. Okay, that's all I wanted to do, get it. Oh shit. I have to go around it. Either way, it's fine, mainly. Possibly. I don't know. God, I am exceedingly bored. Not playing this game, I love playing this game. I'm bored at which I've got nothing to say. Absolutely nothing to say. Nothing, there's not nothing to say. I've got plenty to say. It's just nothing to talk about. Come down, lady, sing the song. Do da, do da. Something, something, 4 miles long. Yo, do da, da, da. Man, maybe I should start scripting my thing. Like, come up with a list of shit I want to say, talk about. The fuck was that? Like he killed himself. Either he killed himself or he killed himself. No, he didn't. He probably killed himself, yeah.
Don't and I can't unlock that because
it's expert. Ooh, we're not that far now. Yeah, normally we get radiation, but that is fine. Yeah, normally we get radiation, but we are wearing a power armor. We get zero radiation while we're wearing it. Okay, let's go back to here now. Yeah, that gun is heavy armor, yet I don't think we ever actually see it in game. Yeah, I'm fine. Oh, doggy. Where's the doggy doggy?
Oh. Hey, how you doing, buddy? Stay safe.
My old man taught me that duct tape could fix anything. I don't think he was talking about bullet holes.
Actually, that's not entirely true. If you could remove the bullet, you could use the power of the duct tape to hold the hole closed. I wonder, hold on, let me just quick save here. Wait a second, I actually got another map. I got three maps for the Fallout 4. One map is for Power Armor, one map is for the Jerky Boys, Jerky Town Vendor. Third map is every single location in the game. Let's see, modified. I prefer my photo, my pictures to show up as the order which they were placed into my thing. Stay away from there. Oh, it's a bit north, a little bit north more. What's the name of the map? Oh, I think the Lost Patrol? The Lost Patrol. The Lost, what's the Lost in this year? South of the green top. Green top thing is... Oh, we've gone right past the damn thing I was looking at. Oh. Wait, where's the power armor? I was going to make a copy of this. Stick it on my desktop. Because that's where the other two pictures are. Ah, the PNG files. First things first though, is there any power armor in the vicinity? Ah, looks like there is. Sorry. bridge going up. Huh. Yeah, there's a power armor nearby. Do I really care that much about power armor these days? I mean, I've got the second beast, well, second beast type of power armor. The beast is X01 Mark 7, which is F. A, B, C, D, E, F. Huh, maybe it's F. Mark 6. Down, maybe sing the song. Do da, do da. I just decided to not go do that. Now, minigun. Yeah, I'm probably gonna need a minigun and. Oops. Minigun. And one of my rocket launchers. Where's that other one? Now I've got a missile launcher somewhere. So, ah, there you go, missile. I just want to know if I can upgrade it to a multi-barrel one again, triple barrel. Couldn't do that before. I want to see if I can
do
it now.
I should have done more. I hope those raiders pay for what they've done.
Oh yeah, they've paid. In triplicate. Right, minigun, standard barrel, accelerated barrel, triple barrel.
I know I'm not the only person here who's lost someone. I just...
He's gone down. His wife's gone crazy. She is going aggro. Oh, does she have any missiles?
Huh? Hey, Carla.
Back again? Time to do business?
Uh-huh. I'll take a look. Sure.
Always.
Ah, I should have gone the opposite way. No, no, she does not. I'm wondering my teeth are hurting. Right, let me check, see if my advance come in. Okay, now I just need... my Minuteman friend.
Take care of your gun, it'll take care of you.
Hi.
Is there something you need?
I need your help.
Sure thing, General.
Sure. Hey.
I'm listening.
Gotta get him into power armor because he's actually gonna need it for this. Oh, no, wait, I should have stuck him in that. Oh, he's got no fuel. I guess it doesn't matter, as long as he follows me. Oh, that's what I was gonna give him.
Hey,
what do you need?
What do I still have that's making me... Oh, it's probably these two things. Okay, we are going to Diamond City first. We need missile and 5mm. And possibly gauze, if there's a gauze. 2mm. Might go take a nap. Ooh, leave me some ice cream. I bought ice cream the other day. Forgot all about it. Bought it for the family, of course, but every time I buy the freaking ice cream, I forget we have it. One person playing one Bethesda game, another person playing another.
Everything I got will keep you safe.
Sure.
That depends if it blows in my hand, blows up in my hands or not. Tool. No 2mm. It's a big boy. Get some mud flats for his ass. Alright, missiles. Five millimeters, I didn't check. No. Plasma cartridge.
You. Well, I suppose we can do business.
She had 1.2mm. I remember seeing it, I don't remember. I didn't buy it though. Nope. I'm sure it's here. Let's go to the castle. Smoking in a pancake. Survivor's special. It's a unique laser gun. That bears the blooded effect which deals more damage to the lower one's health is.
I want to trade a few things.
Hey, General.
Just wanted to trade a few things.
I guess. I think my beard's off in this region. Unless somebody decided to check it. You hear that? It's a beta bird. Probably attacking some super mutants or raiders. We gotta go get convoy, moving to the night. We gotta go get convoy, oh what a beautiful fight. Convoy. You know, I don't actually have to keep on coming back out here. There is a thing that allows me to set my fast travel destination. Focus, laser mask, and a full crank. Look at his long barrel, there's a beast on there. Beast on there. Eh, debatable. Ah, Ronnie.
Hi.
Castle Armory is at your service, General. What do you need?
Let me see what you've got.
Sure thing, General.
God damn it, a 2mm. But that's not why I came here, eh? Why did I come here? That's all.
Heads up.
Looking to resupply?
Let me see what you've got.
Here's what we have on hand.
What I want is plasma. Okay, I think I got enough for what I need. Where am I? Yeah, shit. Andy Circus is producing a Planet of the Apes video game. Shit. I haven't watched any of those other movies. With Dawn of the Planet of the Apes, the other one, whose name I can't seem to remember. I definitely might as well grab this one here. I'm about to verse a very powerful enemy. That's why I'm grabbing all this shit. I don't want to give any to him because he might accidentally kill me. I could give him this. Jesus. That was Private Heart, wasn't it?
From Lynn Woods for some robot butler. What was his name? Wellington? Wellingham?
Not now, Private. Where's Connors? He's not at his post.
Oh, sorry, sir. The lieutenant said he found some tracks. Wanted to check them out. Private Martin.
Tracks? What track? What the hell is that?
Oh, my. Connors! Where's the rest of him?
Sergeant Lee, drive the case. Do not let that thing out of your sight. Everyone inside the museum, now!
Major! Major, what found us?
I know exactly what found us. Oh, look at all they save. Jesus. Get a bone. Hey, Baron. Goddamn music, man. God, it's got me shivering up my spine. Come on, Dan, come here. Gosh, I need a rocket launcher, rocket launcher. Which one was the muzzle? Tricked. Fucking thing's gonna be tricked. Wow.
Stay sharp. Don't let your guard down.
Last time I've seen, thing killed me constantly.
Heads up.
Okay. What am I doing?
Well, we're getting the fuck out now. What's the time? Oh, shit. I didn't usually have my timer recording audio timer right there on my screen. As you know, I got the computer, so it's for shit. Radiation storm. Free your mind.
Ugh.
That was interesting. Let's see. Yeah.
Look alive.
You want to swap supplies? No problem.
Fit man, I take the hazard suit. Damage power armor.
You might want to think about dropping some of that crap.
Look alive.
I'm busy.
Stop.
What is? Need something, General?
I need you to get out of your power armor.
Sure thing.
Well, my armor gets repaired first. So it's IMT boss. Oh, yeah, upgraded it to the T6 of the C model. Equipped. Yeah, I think I'll end the video here. You wouldn't enjoy me talking, you'll probably enjoy the gameplay, but not me talking since I haven't got much interesting things to say. I might have to steal my brother's alcohol. I gotta find its price first. So if it finds out, I'll have it replaced. But it's a Sunday. Jägermeister, that's what I'm thinking of, Jägermeister. But yeah, end the video here. Hope you enjoyed it. I'm gonna go get me some ice cream. Bye bye now.